ladies and gentlemen. It's someone you've never heard of. Peter Dickson. Yes.
So this is Peter Dickson here with his boys, Connor and Ryan.
Hello.
Peter, do you sound like that at home?
Yes, I do, all the time. Will you sit down in your seat? I can't see.
That told me.
Well, I really like Ridian, but I'm not allowed to say who my favourite is. It's Ridian.
I don't know, Peter. I quite like him. You know, I think it's not bad. I like the blonde hair. You know, but he is one of Danny, so, you know.
Yes, I'm going to have to say no.
I go for the over 25 myself, because Westlife are number one.
Casualties. Tonight, only seven left in the fight. Who will win the X Factor? For some, the groups, hope and same difference. The over 25s, Nikki and Beverly. Danny, the boys, Leon and Ridian.
I may be down to 2X, but believe me, this week they're going to come out fighting.
It's Dermot O'Leary, like you've never seen him before. Without his clothes on.
It's Savile Row.
Oh, yes. Suits you, sir. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Suits you, sir.
Ooh, sir.
Suits
light you, sir.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Lock him up. Lock him up. It's your father.
Have they let you out for the day, sir?
Ooh.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, same difference. Rocket! Now that's entertainment.
They absolutely nailed it.
I don't get them. You're a grumpy old man.
Ah,
Ray.
Shut up. Shut up, Simon.
Louis.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Please, Louis.
They're very good.
I know, I don't understand why Louis has a problem with them, because I quite like them, Peter.
They're like a young Peter's and Lee.
but with eyes.
Yeah.
Do you like the mammoth and the papas?
She's like a very young mammocass.
Very, very good, wasn't it, Rupert?
I thought it was very, very good.
I thought
Peter.
They were very good.
Yes.
They're like a young, I don't know, young Karen Carpenter, really, isn't she?
Young Donnie and Marie.
Young Donnie and Marie, yes. Very good. I think they'll go very far.
Or they're maybe an old Britney and Justin.
Mm.
This would be a great band. Four guys dressed as techies with, you know,
walkie-talkies, headphones. Badges.
Jumping down.
We're, ladies and gentlemen, security.
Sharon Osbourne.
Nothing like that.
Well, you're not in the show. I'm in the show.
You're in the show, love.
I'm in the show, love.
No, I haven't seen any other
acts, but we will be watching the dress rehearsal.
We're going to watch the dress rehearsal.
Well, I thought that was terrible.
No, I thought it was pretty bad, too.
Yes, it was awful.
Yes, it wasn't that bad.
Well, it was okay.
It was better than okay.
It was great.
It was all right.
It was fantastic.
It was brilliant.
It was wonderful.
More.
Fantastic.
More.
Ladies and gentlemen. Someone else.